Hey guys, what's up? My name is Sovan and in this video, I am going to do a full review of this Blue Snowball Ice microphone with its pros and cons after using it for more than 5 months. I also made an unboxing, setup and mic test video of this microphone which you guys can check out if you want. At the front of this microphone, it has got a red power on indicator LED and a beautiful looking blue logo. At the back side, you can see it is written Snowball Ice. And here you can connect the USB cable that you get with this microphone. At the bottom of this mic, you can attach the mic stand that you get. This mic is really easy to set up and you can start recording using this mic whenever you want to record. Blue Snowball Ice also records really good audio and you can make them sound even better just by editing the recorded audio. Now this is the perfect microphone for me as it has got only cardioid polar pattern unlike the Blue Snowball mic which has got more than one polar pattern which I don't need because I am using this only for voiceovers and for that cardioid polar pattern is all I need. Mic stand that comes with this helps me a lot for voiceovers and also using this mic stand you can keep this mic on your desk and it will make your desk look a lot better. USB cable provided with this mic is really long, around 6 feet long. And so, it will definitely help you to connect your mic to your computer no matter how is your desk. And it will also help you with the cable management as this USB cable is very long. This microphone is compatible with any PC or Mac which has USB port. And it even works with USB 3.0 ports as well. It picks up plosives a lot, such as P's and B's, which can be reduced just by using a pop filter. Now do note that this voiceover that you are listening to throughout this video is being recorded using the Blue Snowball Ice microphone after editing the audio using this software called Audacity. Now this part of the voiceover that you are listening to is not edited. I am doing this so that you guys get an idea how this mic sounds with and without editing. Also do note that throughout this video the mic boost level is at 50 on Windows 7. Now let me keep quiet for a bit so that you guys get an idea how much background noise it captures. Overall, I feel that it is a basic budget USB mic for voiceover, which will easily work whenever you want. So it is really suitable for YouTubers like me. So I consider this as the best budget USB mic for YouTube. Now let me quickly go through all the pros and cons of this mic that I could find. And I think these are worth mentioning. So let me first go through all the pros of this microphone. It is really easy and hassle-free to set up and record with plug and play feature. And it works with any OS. It is capable of recording great audio. It comes with a mic stand which will help you to set it up out of the box, unlike other mics. USB cable provided is really long. Although this mic is made out of plastic, still the build quality is really good. And also it has got some weight to it. Looks really good and unique. Now let me go through a couple of cons that I could find of this microphone. This mic picks up background noise a lot when compared to my previous mic. It also picks up plosives a lot, so you definitely need a pop filter in order to reduce those plosives. That's it for this video. I hope that this video was helpful. If it was, then definitely do subscribe to this channel. It will be highly appreciated. Thanks for watching.